Okay, hi there, Loy from loymachedo.com. I got a question from Jab Avok Is. Well, it seems to be a pretty strange name, that of a rap artist. Anyway, Jab Avok Is, he says, could you please tell me your tattoo history? Well, I don't want to get into my tattoo history, but I started getting tattooed 5 years ago. I did one step at a time and I took it a little bit overboard, and that is my tattoo history. Does it have any meaning? No, it doesn't have any meaning. I just did it because I like it. People think there should be a spiritual or emotional reason. There are some tattoos of my ex-girlfriends that I put it because I wanted to show them how much I was in love with them and I was stupid. Well, but anyway, today when I look at it, it is just a memory. And if you ask me, never put a tattoo of your girlfriend, of your parents, of important dates. Don't put it. It's not worth it. Unless, of course, you want to put a tattoo of your pet. Some people prefer that because a pet is more loyal than having a relationship. Remember, tattoos last forever. So the person that you are today may not be the same of 5 or 6 years from today. So please don't get a tattoo of somebody. Have a tattoo because you want it. Now, where did it start? It started, the first one started, I think, this one was my first ever tattoo. This was, I don't know if you can see it, it's too bright. Yes, this was my first ever tattoo. And the one at the back, it was just a line tribal. And then, you know, just moved on from there. Do you have a tattoo on your penis? Absolutely not. I do not have a tattoo on my penis. And I do not know why is it people are fascinated with it. But apparently, if you have to have a tattoo on a penis, your penis should be absolutely hard. So people take Viagra tablets or they take something or another to get it hard. And then they get it tattooed. I have no interest in getting my penis tattooed. No, thank you very much. And yes, I want to be introduced. My name is Jabba. And also mention my Facebook ID. Okay, Jabba's Facebook ID is J-A-B-B, then A-W-O-C-K-E-E-Z. So that is, okay. And tell them if they can spare time to add a guy who's single and hot. Yes, people out there, whoever is, add this guy who is absolutely hot according to him. I think he's a nice little kid. Anyway, so this is Loy from loymachedo.com. Answering your questions. Thank you very much. Jab Avokis, can you give me a simpler name, my friend? Anyway, Loy from loymachedo.com saying bye for now.